Then Peter began to speak to them. I truly understand that God shows no partiality, but in every nation, anyone who fears him and does what is right is acceptable to him. You know the message that he sent to the people of Israel, preaching peace by Jesus Christ. He is Lord of all. That message spread throughout Judea, beginning in Jerusalem, beginning in Galilee, according to the message that John announced, the baptism that John announced. How God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Spirit, and how he went about doing good and healing all those who were oppressed by the devil. We are witnesses of all that he did in Judea and Jerusalem. How they killed him and hung him on a tree. And on the third day, God raised him and allowed him to appear, not to everyone, but to us who were chosen by God as witnesses, and who ate and drank with him after he was raised from the dead. Then he commanded us to preach to the people and to testify that he is the one ordained by God as judge of the living and the dead. All the prophets testified and said, everyone who believes in him receives forgiveness of sins through what? His name. While Peter was still speaking, the Holy Spirit fell on all who heard the word. And the circumcised believers who had come with him were astounded that the gift of the Holy Spirit had been poured on Gentiles. For they heard them speaking in tongues and extolling God. Then Peter said, asking you, can anyone withhold the water with which to baptize these people who have received the Holy Spirit just as we have? What do you say? No. So he ordered them to be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ. And they invited him to stay on for several days.